guys, welcome back for another video. So for today's video, I didi-discuss ko to sa inyo tong Cebision Network. So Cebision Network guys, isa siyang blockchain ha. And as you can see here guys, Cebision Network, so this is their token under BSE sa yung token nila. But Cebision Network guys is a blockchain. So why did their token was not on Cebision Chain? Because guys, Cebision Chain, I think it has the purpose kung bakit nga nila ginawang BSE to. So didiscuss natin lahat ng mga ano neto tools ni Cebision Chain para naman malaman nyo kung paano nga bang ano neto takbo. So parang BSE lang siya guys, na meron siyang sariling explorer, meron siyang sariling bridge, meron na rin siyang sariling wallet, pero yun sa ano kasi sa BSE, talagang decentralized exchange po. And pero dito sa Cebision, they have their own wallet plus they have their own DEX dito sa Cebision Chain. So that's what compare, no? That's what's the difference, the comparison between the two. So Cebision Chain has its own wallet. So tinitingnan ko po, Cebision Chain has its own wallet, has its own DEX, has its own explorer, at syempre last na ano is yung bridge niya where you can deposit to BSE BS to their BS under BSE, which you can bridge their BS token to their wallet. So yun po guys ang ano nito kay Cebision Chain. So ngayon guys, bilang ano no, pasasalamat at syempre makatulong tayo kay Cebision Chain, mamimigay po ako ng 5 BS token for 20 winners. So ang gagawin lang natin to is iba-iba yung palaro natin para poll. So what I'm gonna do guys is that magkakaroon tayo ng Gcash giveaway, magkakaroon din tayo ng extra Gcash, no? At syempre BS giveaway, which is 5 BS token. So magkano nga bang isang 5 BS token? So punta tayo dito guys, sa 5 BS token is 468 pesos, no? And we have 100 BS token. I want to show to all of you kung ilan nga bang BS token natin para mapakita ko sa inyo at hindi tayo mahirapan. So ngayon, i-ano na natin to, itutuloy na natin. So to guys, they are a fast, scalable, and efficient blockchain, no? So they have also a simple and secure security. So they are simple and secure, and they have almost instant transfers. Ibig sabihin, instant na instant, almost instant, pinakamabilis. And plus guys, Ethereum compatible. So they are Ethereum compatible, and you can run and deploy your Ethereum D apps on Cebision. So here it is guys, they are using ERC 20 I think. So they are using SafeMat for unit 256, they are using address for address, using safe ERC 20 for ERC 20 rin, no? And that's what Cebision, no? And you will see here guys, you can stake your BS token here, the BS token on your wallet, no? And you will see here guys, that we have a 48.05 APY. So you will see here guys. So ngayon guys, punta tayo dito guys sa tools, and you will see here guys, ito yung mga ano niya, no? Wallet, explorer, bridge. So i-discuss natin yan isa-isa. So ito naman, what's new about Cebision, you will see here about Cebision guys. So here's also their tools, no? Makikita mo naman dito sa pinakamaba, and syempre guys, yung social medias nila. I will put it in the link in the description down below kung paano nga ba makasali sa BS giveaway, no? BS giveaway, and syempre may Cebision Metaverse Chain. Eh, yan yung pangalan nyo, no? Cebision Metaverse. This is their name. So this is their light paper guys, I'm gonna show to you. And you will see here guys, the summary of their white paper, more informative if you read it fully. And plus here guys, you will see the desire and background about Cebision. And plus guys, let's scroll it down here, and you will see the general group economic model. Ito naman, incentive model, and sa baba, check natin pa ito, no? At ito, network technology system. Plus, baba pa tayo, guys. So, baba pa tayo dito, and ito naman, account system. So, account system, meron naman silang account system dito. Tapos dito, how account is created. Meron sila mga ano dito sa kanilang light paper or white paper nila, which is almost the same naman ang meaning nun, no? Ito naman yung mga risk nila dito, and plus disclaimers here guys. So here's the information that provided by the white paper. If you read it fully guys, more informative po. So ito yung explorer guys. So this is like a like about BSE tulad nito guys. Kunwari BSE po, ito For example, this BSC scan. So this is their explorer, guys. You will see their transaction here, guys, like this. You will see their hash here. You will see the balance of their wallet. And let's try to copy this. And let's go here, guys. Paste natin to. Check natin yung laman ng kanilang wallet. So you will see here, guys, the transaction result. You will see the hash here. Plus, guys, ito naman po ang next. Punta tayo naman dito. Ito naman po ang Vision Bridge. So paano nga ba maano to? Paano nga ba mag-transfer ng ating wallet to the Vision Chain? So connect natin to MetaMask. So once na ma-connect, guys, you will see that our MetaMask was connected, and you will see here the BS. So their address is here. So they have a exchange fee of 0.3%. And let's try to here, guys. If you want to put 1 BS, they have a 0.9, you will receive 0.9. So if you cash out 100, you will receive 99.7 BS. So that's what it says, guys. Plus, guys, punta ulit tayo dito. Ito naman yung address. Scroll pa tayo dito. So you will see here, guys, the address. So meron siyang minimum cross-chain amount of 10 BS. And the max one is 10,000 BS. It will success by 10 to 30 minutes by prediction. It will cost 12 hours if cost amount is over 6,000 BS. And max transfer amount of each address of current day is about 30,000 BS. So max transfer amount po ito. So ayan naman yung cost of current day. Ayan, 0 BS. So you will see, guys, that if you put 100 BS here, you will receive 99.7. So this is from BSC, guys, ha? So, input nyo yung address ng Vision wallet nyo or yung wallet ng Vision, which is Btimes. So, what is Btimes wallet? So, yun po ang wallet ng ating VChain. So, ito, guys, Btimes. So, they're almost, guys, the same. So, if you're gonna use Btimes, guys, I'll explain it in English. I know you will understand it naman. So, for this, if you're gonna connect, guys, like MetaMask, it will automatically going to your Btimes wallet. So meaning to say, you will need to input address here. You will input the Btimes wallet address. So if you log out again, and if you're gonna use to Btimes to MetaMask, then you will put here, guys, your MetaMask address. So this is a BSC mainnet. You will transfer BS token here. So ano naman, guys, ang next? Punta ulit tayo dito, guys. You will see here the Explorer again. If you want to check it out. So, meron silang ano dito. If you want to check it out easily, meron silang two options dito, which is Explorer plus Bridge. Which means, guys, makikita mo naman agad yung transaction mo dito. Matatamak mo. So, dito, guys, ang Btimes wallet. You can download it here, guys. And, ito naman. Ito yung mga ano nila, no? Wallet. So, you can download MetaMask. You can download mToken, Token Packet, Bitkeep, at saka si Onto Wallet. So, Onto Wallet, ayan mga yan. You can choose any wallet to transfer it to Btimes wallet. So you can choose any wallet here. So they have a multiple wallet choices here, guys. Onto Wallet, TronLink, Btimes, Wallet Connect, or MetaMask. Plus here, guys, this is their Banswap.org. This is their DEX or Decentralized Exchange. Ito naman, guys, ang kanyang feature. So you can trade, earn, and meron naman silang NFT. So you can mint limited NFT to unlock premium privileges, governance, referral, and launchpad. So they have their own launchpad here also, guys. So now I'm gonna discuss more over about this DEX, guys, and para naman maintindihan nyo. So punta tayo, guys, mamaya sa LP, no? Pero mamaya punta tayo doon. So here, guys, the band distribution. This is the band distribution, guys. You will see their tokenomics here, and plus, guys, gonna check it out more here, guys. You can trade here, guys. You will see here, guys, your liquidity pool. So which means, guys, you can add liquidity here. So pwede kayo mag-add ng liquidity using BS. So bali, if you want to pair with BS or USDT, USDT, guys, is stable coin. If you want to pair that both, then feel free to do so, no? And ngayon, mag-add lang kayo namin ng currency, gagawa kayo ng token, or mag-add kayo ng liquidity, you can pair it out by both of these. So you will pair it by here and here. If you want to support, ha? You want to support and add liquidity, and you will earn 0.3% of all trades on this pair proportional to your share of the pool. So yun lang, guys, at meron naman silang yield farm. So mamaya i-check natin yon. So ito naman, guys, ang whitelist pool. So this is their pools, guys. You can try to check it out here, and plus FAQs. Punta dito sa referral, there's also a referral program here. Plus ito naman guys, ang information here guys, you can see their tokens here, and if you want to put liquidity, you can check it out also. So Dox is not available, but there's also a bridge here, you can directly go here guys if you want to bridge your token. So bali yun lang guys, at ngayon i-introduce ko naman sa inyo yung yield farm. So hello guys, now i-discuss ko naman sa inyo tong earnings, kung paano nga ba tayo maka-earn sa Banswap sa kanyang LT. So pwede naman natin i-ano pakita, no, at hindi ko pwede sa inyo i-share ang kanyang site. I don't want to share to all of you this site because it's confidential. So here guys, there's two options here guys, which is farm and pool. So this is only a preview for all of you, and I don't want to share because it's confidential, and I don't want to share the site link. I don't want to share the link. So here guys, I want to just let you preview to get ideas for Banswap's next feature. So they have a farm option here guys, which you can earn by this APY and total liquidity. You will see here guys that your earnings. Plus guys, meron naman dito silang pool. So dito naman, meron silang 45.35% flexible APY. Lock APY naman is 0%, pero ito naman yung total stake nila at yung total lock. So ayan po yung isa sa mga features. So compare mo dito sa isang site, no, iba-iba. Mas ano pa dito guys, abangan nyo to sa susunod, at mag-earn namin kayo sa Banswap. So I see that this blockchain guys, this Banswap had a potential. So if you're a trader guys, isa sa mga masasuggest ko ito. Pero disclaimer nga lang po, hindi po ako isang financial advisor, nag-review lang ng mga ganito project. Para guys, may mapagpipilian tayo. So hindi po ako isang financial advisor, so invest what you can lose to afford. So now, i-discuss naman natin yung yung ano, no, yung vision, ano, Bitra, ano, B, yung ano nyo, yung wallet, no, si yung ano guys, i-discuss naman natin ngayon etong si B wallet, no, si Vision wallet or B times wallet. So ngayon guys, i-ano natin tong si B times wallet. So papakita ko sa inyo tong si B times wallet. So kung na-download nyo na siya, ito akong mag-a-appear, no. So meron tayo guys 100 PS token. So meaning to say, meron tayo 169 USD. So magkano nga bang 169 USD? Malaki-laki po yan, almost 9,000, no, or 9,000 mahigit pes, in peso form, no. And as you can see guys, this is our main wallet. So we're in mainnet. So meron siyang testnet version na rin. So it's the same talaga as blockchain talaga to, no. And you will see here guys, ito yung ano niya, yung parang browser niya, built-in browser. Ito naman yung market. So makikita mo yung quotes and exchange here. So ito yung exchange nga nila guys, itong si Banswap. So BRC20 ang tawag dito. So ito naman yung settings niyo. So makikita mo yung transaction record, address book. So bali, mamimigay tayo ng ano nga sa 20 winners. And join lang kayo. Bali, makikita nyo na lang yan sa description. So ngayon, proceed na po tayo dito. Punta tayo dito sa application. Punta tayo dito. Punta tayo dito sa Bridge na ano, no, sa Bridge network niya. So ito makikita natin. So once na mag-bridge kayo dito, you can also bridge your BS token into here to your MetaMask. Meaning to say guys, if you want to try it out, then go. So paano nga ba mag-deposit? So to deposit guys, you will use your PC, your desktop. Then I previewed earlier, you saw earlier what I preview. You will deposit using your desktop. So this is a simple way, ah. I just wanted to share. So this is what I discovered and researched. So you will use your desktop to deposit your MetaMask there and transfer it your BS to your Bitimes wallet. Once Bitimes wallet is transferred, if you want to transfer your Bitimes wallet to MetaMask, your BS token, then you can try to use your phone and log in here and go to Vision Bridge. And once you have Vision Bridge already in your browser, then you can now put your maximum BS here. So let's try 100. So you will receive it by estimate and put the address here. So once that is done, well, it's now done guys, and you now wait up to 10 to 30 minutes on cross chain. So this is simple guys. So this is what I'm gonna preview to all of you, so you will see you guys. And yun lang po. So bali dalawang, there's two ways to send your token to another address. So they have a two alternative address, which is this one and this one. So two alternative addresses and plus here, guys. And that's all, guys. And thank you again, guys, for watching. And don't forget, guys, to save your seed phrase because it is the same as MetaMask, no? And kailangan mo na seed phrase. So thank you again, guys, for watching. And see you again, guys, in the next video. And goodbye po sa inyong lahat.